Hi Libra, welcome to the message you need to hear. This is a second part of what they aren't telling you. So this is the message they need you to hear for essentially the month of January. It's from December 28th through January 27th. Everything you need to know about this reading is in the description box below, as well as the recommend a reader shout out, which goes to Northern Light Tarot. Love and support to her. Check her out. Show her some love and support. This is intended to be a romantic, a romantic love reading, but it may resonate in other areas of your life. Come on, get it together. Hi, Libra. No, I haven't had too much eggnog. All right, Libra, what do we got? A message you need or they need you to hear. What is it? Page of Cups. All right. The Chariot, that could be Cancerian, Gemini, Taurus, or Libra. This is the Lovers. Queen of Wands, oopsie, Five of Pentacles, Six of Swords, Three of Pentacles, ooh, Empress, that could be Taurus or Aries. So we got two threes, we got two sixes, five, six, seven. Two threes, two sixes. Oh, we got, do we have needing to take care of your kids or inner kid here? So there's some frustration here with things being kind of calm, but there's this unquiet or disquiet here for you, Libra. What's going on here? So we got Aries right here. Okay, so we got a connection. Fair enough, but what's this? What's this gem? Do we have two people here, Libra? What's this Lover's card here? What's the Lover's card? Two of Cups. Okay. Wow. So what's this Queen of Wands here? The Empress twice. Interesting. All right, that could be Taurus or Aries. What's this Five of Pentacles? Oh. What's this Six of Swords? So you two, has there been an ending, or at least talk of an ending here? I don't think so, Libra. I think this is somebody that wants to work it out. This is someone that would like to talk to you, but they feel like you wouldn't listen, or that they're kind of in the shamey corner right now, that they're in trouble. But this is someone that if you were to, they would very loudly and clearly like to say that they want to, they believe in this connection, they value it, they don't want an ending. If an ending's on the table and being discussed, or there has been an ending, they do not want it. They want to do the right thing here. They want to work through this. They value the connection with you, and they want this. What's this Three of Pentacles? Ace of Pentacles. What's this Temptress. What's this Empress about here? What's this Empress about for Libra? The Fool. Okay. So we got Empress twice here. Yeah, this is someone that wants a second chance. They want to do the right thing. They would say this to you, but they feel like they can't. They feel like you don't want to hear from them, and you don't want to hear this message from them. What's this? Perhaps there's been some conflict, and that this is a things got kind of out of hand, and there was a heated argument, and it's like, you know what? I just need to take care of myself right now and look out for my own needs, and I just need... And it ended, but they don't want the ending. They don't want it. They want to be better, and they want to show you that, but they feel like they can't tell you that because you won't hear it, You don't want to hear that from them. What's this chariot about for Libra? A hanged man. Okay, so this is about you needing some time to think. But things, this ending, if it has ended or if it's on the table, it looks like you're going to be coming around, but that's down the road. If you want to, this person really does want you to reconsider, and they want to do the right thing and make it up for you or make it up to you. So there's that. But it looks like you need some time to think, and you just, it's like, just give me some time to think about what I want to do. It is a separation for now, which they do not want. What else for Libra? What would Libra's person say? I just wasn't ready for you. Perhaps they are now, which is why we got the Empress twice. We got the Lovers and the Two of Cups, and we got the Ace of Pentacles. I mean, this is someone that's just like, look, I get that you're mad. Take all the time you need, but please don't end this. Please don't let this be an ending. Just do your own thing. Think about it for a while. And when you get back in touch with me, pretty please say that you want a fresh start with me, that you've thought about it, that you're... you want this too, because I do. I just, at the time, this very well could be too. If I recall correctly, I think there was a few times where I was like, Libra, are they married? Like, I think this could very well be somebody that is kind of has changed their situation, is now available, and you were dealing with them when they weren't available and things had to end, and you were like, all right, I gotta make the decisions for me, and I got to step away from this. I can't control. I have no business being here. I can't, and I don't want to be in a relationship where I'm just like left kind of not able to affect any change or have any say in the relationship, and I'm waiting and it's wrong and blah, 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 all of that. Well, this very well could be now they have taken care of things on their end with their situation and they're finally available. So it could be that. It could be that if it's not that, it's somebody that you were just having problems with. And this is somebody that really does want to do the right thing. They want to make it up to you. They want to move beyond this. They realize they were childish or selfish. And they're just like, it was a learning curve for me. I'm sorry. Please don't walk away. Cool off. Think about things, but don't end it. Don't walk away. I just needed some time to grow up or to see things differently. What else for Libra? Six of Cups. Okay, so this is pretty important to this person. This could be a relationship you've had for quite some time, and you're just feeling like it's taken its toll, and I need to think about some things. I'm confused. It could be that your primary focus would be about the kids and what to do. But this feels more like this is quite the connection for you both, but you do want some time to think about what you want, which is fair, and I hope that they let you take that time instead of just kind of continuing to show up and say, are you ready? I'm really sorry, are you ready? That would kill it. That would be annoying. So I hope that they give you this time to think about things and to cool off and to decide what you want. Because I think they will probably make their position and what they want abundantly clear, but they need to give you some time to think. Two sixes. Yeah, there's some frustration here. Three sixes. Interesting. This kind of feels like this is, you've had a hiccup or a stutter step, but for what's showing here, this person means it. Just saying, this is like a learning curve for you both, but this person means it. They want you. What else for Libra? Oh my gosh. Travel, romance, potential. And we've got the card. We've got the chariot here. Okay. All right. It's there if you want it, Libra. This was a stutter step. This is someone wanting to move beyond this. Let's get back to being us and let me show you. And I want this. We want the same things. The Fool, Ace of Pentacles, Empress. Nice. What else for Libra? Is this somebody, okay, here I'm saying, is this somebody new? And we've got the Six of Cups. It feels new. Perhaps this is a connection. You feel like, perhaps this is somebody of longevity, but this feels very romantic. This feels like it's somebody new, but you feel, or new-ish, but you feel like you're supposed to be with them, or there's that long-standing feeling like you've known them for quite some time, or just... There's something about that connection that you feel for them and with them, but you need some time to think. I think they poked the bear. I think that's what happened here. I think you kind of had enough of something and they're like, okay, I'm sorry. And they heard you loud and clear, and they're really hoping that this is just a stutter step. I don't think they saw this coming. I think you're kind of putting your foot down, and I mean it. I think they're like, whoa, okay, I didn't know that. I'm sorry. I think this is probably the first time that they've seen you like this, or they didn't expect it to be whatever they did. They didn't expect the reaction that you had, and I think that's really given them kind of a wake-up call. I think they're hearing you loud and clear. And I think they want to do things differently. What else for Libra? Page of Swords, Three of Cups. So it's like they're biding their time. Maybe they're kind of in the doghouse, or you're kind of like, I just need to be able to think about things and you need to leave me alone. Fair enough. Oh, that's a Four of Cups. So we got the Page of Swords twice here. Could be that that's communication, just texting, kind of online. It could be indirect communication. Could be you needing to just be able to think about things, needing some silence, no communication, or at least no direct communication. Both of you are watching and waiting while you think about things. They're definitely waiting for an answer from you. Dare I say, holding their breath. It's almost like if you were to let them talk, they'd be like, and you're like, D-d-d-d-d-d-d. It feels like you have the advantage here, like you have the upper hand. Whatever you said or did, they heard you loud and clear, and they're taking it seriously, and they just want to be given a chance. Okay, well, there you go. If you want it, it's there. All right, Libra, thank you for stopping by. I hope this was helpful. Happy New Year to you. Love and support to you. And I hope to see you in the next reading. You take care.